Let me give you a warning here. This process needs talent and patience. If you have no patience, or if you don't know how to do the soldering and this delicate process, please take the device to a repair center and do not do it. Hi, welcome to 247 Tech. I have this Xbox 360. When I turn it on, as you can see, the power adapter has light on. Let me turn it on. When you turn it on, it turns green. And here we have picture, but let me show you the issue is here. In a few seconds it gets red. And now the red light started blinking. And it says that it's shutting down to protect the console from insufficient ventilation. So, turn it off. And now it is blinking, few blinks of red, and turn off. And the power adapter is now in standby mode. I'm going to fix it and show you step by step how to fix this. Okay, let's start opening it, this portion, by sliding that piece. I've lost it, I don't know where it is. So the first thing, this is it. Now to remove this piece at the top, in one hand I'm holding and rotating it a little, with a little force, and on the other hand I'm just pushing here to. Yes, so this portion is out, I'm holding it. Now I'm going in here, the middle one, that's done. Then the last one. Yes. So here and here. So this is now removed. The most fragile piece. I think it's wireless cord. That's out. Now let's do it this way. Yes. Once one piece is up, then you can hold it with your fingers. And so you see these two are the same, but this was different. This is now open, both sides. Now I'm trying to open this up like that, remove the seal. This seal was holding it exactly at the end of this serial number and here. So you need to insert something thinner than many screwdrivers maybe. Let's release it, release this clip. And then with a flat screwdriver turn this and then push this piece. Okay, so this is now removed. This is now removed. And here we have two more clips here which we can remove with this flat screwdriver like that. One and then two. So it has been removed now. And this portion is removed. Let's open these screws on this side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And to open those, I'm using this hex tip. This is T10H. So I've removed these 5 screws. Now let's see. So easily removed, and this side now pops out, but we have to be careful about this portion. There is a wire holding it. Remove this cable, make sure to lift this green portion first. Once that is done, then push this out, and then this will pop out. And this is now removed. Remove this as well to see what is going on underneath this. Now let's remove this wireless piece if we want to. So that's the Wi-Fi or wireless module. Once you remove that, this can be removed. And here is what you have access. I want to open this portion and clean up the heatsink. But before that, let's remove the CD drive. The CD drive is just loose. It needs wires to be detached, and you are good. Let's remove the hard drive wire first, and after that remove this, and this is out. See if there is any dust or anything underneath, because the fan is working perfectly, but why it says heating up, so I have to do that. The issue is with these 6 resistors, the value for these are 0, all of them are just like wire, but as the time passes, the value for those changes, and the system is reporting incorrect temperature, and as a result, the system reports overheating and shutting down. So we have to remove them all. And these 4 resistors are R4D3, R4D4, R4D5, R4D6, R4D7, and R4D8. Just get a soldering iron and heat it up and remove them all. And here, as you can see, I removed them with my soldering iron. And then get your soldering iron, put solder at the tip of the soldering iron, and try to create a short circuit with solder for each resistor of these 2 points for the resistor. Put the tip of the soldering iron at 1 point of the resistor, and then move the soldering iron to the next point, and the solder will slowly attached between the 2 points and make a connection. This is a little hard. Try it multiple times until you succeed. And it took me a while. But also make sure that your soldering iron is not hot. It should be around 40 watt. The issue is resolved. And we got stable video now. It's over 5 minutes. So the issue has been resolved, because before I would just get it within a minute, less than a minute. First, let's put the DVD-ROM. when you want to put it back the same way. First, make sure that this portion is in, and then clip this in. So when you're putting this, you see the side that we have the Wi-Fi? Put it in the side that we have this hole. The same, you will not make mistake. There are certain holes that it will not fit if you put it in the wrong way. That is done. Now on this side, where we have the hard drive, put this in here. Then the last piece on this side. Let's test it with the halo game. I want to make sure. Thank you for watching. This was how to resolve the issue. Please thumb up the video if you learn something and resolve your issue. And also, please type something in the comment section below. I really appreciate it. And don't forget to subscribe. Your subscription is really valuable to me. And let's see. Usually within a minute or so, it shows a problem. Okay, so still the problem persists.